So there was this lion named Shira who loved to roar loudly for fun. But his constant roaring made everyone in the forest miserable. One day, while playing catch with Rinku, Shira roared at the wrong time and got the ball stuck in his throat. The whole forest had to help him. Shira learned his lesson and promised never to roar unnecessarily again. Remember, it's important to consider others' feelings and not annoy them just for our own entertainment.